injury-depleted Leaf blue line. Morgan Rielly has been terrific and leads the NHL in even strength time on ice. And Craig, they start with the top two lines head-to-head.
Work on your game and focus. You get the win on Thursday, and now you've got games in succession. Two in New York and then a lot at home.
Here's Tavares, sending away, Marner, breakaway, and Lankinen got a glove on that.
Gate blade is sitting in the corner. Here's the great backhand pass by Tavares, just right on the backhand of Marner. The first shot of the game, a tough one for Lankinen, but look at how aggressively he was out. Marner knew he was getting pressure there by Lankinen. Solid season last year, they're expecting big things, so he's been a loss and a bit of a hole in their lineup.
Evangeliska, Tommy Novak in front. Sherwood called for the pass, but unable to take it. Morgan Rielly looking for a shooting late in front. And that went off a skeet wide as Josi was watching his old teammate Kelly Yarncrook in front. Domi and Lankinen able to close down the arc.
See the Nashville collapsing back into their own zone and then unable to make a play. A turnover in the corner and a smart play as Bertuzzi with his head up finds Domi cutting to the net. You can see the reaction. With a game tomorrow night in Montreal, he gets the spot on the bench tonight. You imagine you'll see him tomorrow.
Six start of the year for Lankinen, sharp, and that one deflected off his pad. Action for Samsonov, hasn't played in the last five Leaf games. Leafs unable to clear. Here's Glass getting the pass through. There's a good first stop for Samsonov. That errant pass picked off by Gregor. He's got David Camp shooting and a rebound. Reeves unable to find it. And now Lankinen covers up with Noah Gregor. Swinging that over back to Trennan. And Marner there defensively for Toronto, gave it away and sends it off with another stopper. Another chance of Luke Shen hit a leg with that try. It goes to Sissons. Roman Josi holds on, and now Forsberg fanned on that. Gets it back again. Forsberg in front, Samsonov, point blank stop. Off Colton Sissons.
Original play, a bobble by Forsberg, but he keeps it alive, and look at that, Sissons just popped out to that.
Playing in the buffer spot, and now David Campaway shorthanded for Toronto. That's a couple of tough stops for Samsonov early.
Yeah, and he was deep in his net there because he was worried about a pass across the seam, but a quick reaction and then good support in front to clear the rebound out of harm's way.
Josi sweeps it around. Forsberg let it go. It's going to slide all the way back and a breakaway. It's Noah Gregor and Lankinen with his second breakaway stop in this opening period.
Samsonov able to make the play. Nyquist goes after Yarncrook, a nice little support pass, but Gregor's got to get that one up and over the pad. He had the right idea going from backhand to forehand.
One shot on goal on the power play. Leafs back at full strength, but Nashville continues with some momentum and a blast off iron by Carrier. His ears might be ringing as that one fired right off the crossbar. Here's Benoit, six hits, five block shots on Thursday in 18 minutes for Toronto in the back line. Turnover here, Nylander off the crossbar.
Behind the net, it's Lankinen who turns this one over. He gets some help in front as well. Look at Luke Shen trying to get down Lankinen. This year, you just always feel with him, though, he's got that ability to break out, and part of being a veteran player is not panicking and sticking to your game and knowing that the good times are going to come if you keep putting the puck towards the net.
He has scored at a 57 goal a season pace on home ice since coming into the league. Back in, it's Matthew Nyes, tight angle to the front, to Lankinen. Stop Nyes on a great power move.
Doesn't get a shot on goal, but lots of good action. Here's Matthew Nyes pulling that one across. Oh, right.
Matthews winds and that off a stick into the corner. Rielly again. Tavares down low, chopping at it. Nylander follows. Over to Nyes, drops it off for Timmins. Domi loose on this near side. Yarncrook back to Timmins. Domi waiting, but it's a shot right on goal. Rebound in front. Bertuzzi a whack. Still loose and cleared away from the front of the net. Play. And we remain without a goal here in Toronto. Here goes Yarncrook against his former team with a shot blockered away by Lankinen. Connor Timmins. Nice pass in the middle. David Camp through. Camp scores! Goals in back-to-back for David Camp.
Make a change, and he just comes flying off the bench. He got a fresh body, a quick little turn up, and how about this pass? Tape to tape, splits the middle, and then Lekkonen has been so effective at coming out on the quick shots. Instead, this is one where you have the advantage with that speed and the pressure behind you of McDonough all over your shoulder. The goaltender is going to be a little bit more passive. He's down early, and Camp shows great patience and hands. Backhand to the forehand, lifts it up and over the glove.
Predators looking for a late second period push, but Matthews has other ideas. Straight down the middle. Nylander back. Matthews scores. Of the year for Auston Matthews.
And now you got a give and go. Once you get the speed through the middle of the ice, watch Matthews takes it around the stick with Josi, gets it to the outside, and good job of Matthews not going by. Didn't stop on the net, but stayed with it as it deflected off the stick of Josi, the toe of the goaltender. And
eight attempts, but finally got one to the back of the net and on net. It's been hard to bust through the Nashville defense. There's a Novak shot off the post
of the net and open up the passing lane. Here's the one that did get through, as Novak got his head up through the screen there of Lajoie, and Samsonov's reaction was just hearing the bell and looked to his left and was pretty happy to see the puck flying.
And Kyle, the Leafs the better team in the second period, not just outscoring Nashville, but the shot attempts 28-12, the shots 14-6. Novak plays it out.
Yeah, Domi got hit with the stick there, but Novak, that was the follow-through, as you mentioned. He was clearing the puck out, so no penalty.
Great play by Domi in front! Yarncroke, and there'll be a penalty. What a great take of the pass by Domi to set this up.
Now you don't get it in deep, and there's a little area pass by Domi. Nice job by Lankin. And
Tavares turns it over. Back in is Ryan O'Reilly to the backhand. Sends it off the stop, and got bumped there by O'Reilly on the way through with the chance to get Nashville on the board. Savon Benoit, another stretch, gets it to Marner, to Tavares, fired that right off the logo. Bertuzzi with it, put it in front, Tavares with the strip. Marner's on it, Marner, Tavares, backhand, Lehkonen stops it, and Marner unable to control the rebound, and away goes Evangelista. Huge hit, Jake McCabe.
What a huge hit, and then he hit the curved plexiglass right by the bench there, snapped his head back, and here's what you expected, the response.
People Sherwood took offense, and Sherwood McCabe after the Richter scale hit by the Leaf defenseman on the young Nashville Predator.
Here's the end response as Sherwood goes after McCabe.
Colton Sissons, three shorthanded goals, and Nylander got a stick on that. And turns it, leaps back on the attack. Nylander, Matthews scores! Number 18! And it's a power play goal for Toronto.
Three guys going offensively for the Predators. Now you got some tired bodies, and how about this shot? Just a quick release as he got the goaltender sliding across, but Matthews with the quick look goes five hole. Tavares with the bump up pass. Nylander shoots or passes it across early, and that's a goal scorer's goal. You know, I think the goaltender's mind is thinking, okay, top shelf. Instead,
walked in front. They try to get it back to Josi, and Marner chopped it by him and out.
Really good aggressive play there, attacking as Yarncroke took it away, as Brody after making the block.
Gregor empty net, short-handed goal! And it's 4-0 Toronto.
That one wasn't close. A quick up and a good stick to open up the lane, and a fresh body of Gregor is going to win that skating battle.
It's dumped in by Ryan Reeves, and the fans saluting Ilya Samsonov, who will post his 11th career shutout.